inspectors, judges, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. Good morning. I'm going to tell you a story. I titled The Lion and the Mouse. One day, lion was sleeping under the tree in the forest. A mouse coming down the tree slipped, fell on the lion. A lion woke up from sleep and shouted at the mouse, "You tiny creature, you disturbed me. I'm going to kill you, girl." The mouse was afraid and said, "Oh, king of the jungle, have mercy on me. Please let me go. I will never forget your kindness." The lion laughed, "Ha, ha, ha." After sunrise, the lion got trapped in a net. It cried for help. The mouse heard it.